Why did you want to come to Japan?
Because I want to learn Japanese. 両親の仕事のために家族に日本に行きました。为了学好日文，所以选择来日本留学。因为爸爸妈妈在工作，所以全家都来日本。
あの日本の料理で何が一番好きですか？
寿司です。ラーメン。
Welcome to Fukuoka Daiichi.
Since I've come to Japan, I've become a lot more independent because my family's not here to help me out. So in the dorm, you have to do your own laundry. Like, you have to communicate with the dorm staff in Japanese, which helps your Japanese a lot. At this school, we learn Japanese history, Japanese culture, Japanese bunka, which is Japanese traditional games. And we also learn calligraphy and kendo, which are all very fun.
You get a lot of chances to learn a lot about the many different aspects of Japanese culture. So basically, as long as you stay open to learning new things and being challenged in different ways, you'll definitely have an amazing experience. The teachers here are really good. The students and the teachers like bond together really well. They're really understanding and like you learn a lot from them. They're really fun. Teachers here at the school, they really have a good understanding of what it's like to be a student like away from home in a foreign country at the school. Yeah, students have like a lot of respect for teachers, which makes it a lot easier to learn and progress.
Yeah.